and you've got to cut up like this. You've set them 150 down from the truss, top and bottom, and you want to set it 20mm back from there. That's 20mm, and then walk along that line. Use that as a little gauge, and that will give you 10mm either side, top and bottom.
Give you a perfect cut every time.
Just like that.